Coto Makassar or Coto Makassar is an Indonesian traditional soup originating from Makassar, South Sulawesi. It is a variant of soto traditional beef and offal stew with seasoned broth made from ground peanuts and spices. The main ingredient of this soup is beef, and it can be mixed with innards such as intestine, liver, lungs, heart, tripe, or cow brain. Coto Makassar is usually served with barasa or ketupat rice cakes.
See also:
Soto Ayam, Sop Sodara, spicy Bugis Makassar beef soup. Konro, Bugis Makassar spicy cow's ribs soup, similar or related to ribs soto. Tongseng, Javanese spicy mutton soup, also related to soto. Gulai, the Javanese gulai is soupy, similar to mutton or goat soto but slightly different in spices. List of Indonesian soups. List of soups. Food portal.